Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Kevin and you are watching KS Vlogs. तो आपने टाइटल रीड कर ही लिया होगा कि ये वीडियो किस पे है. सो यस, ये बाइक वॉशिंग पे है. आप मैं जो भी प्रोडक्ट यूज करने वाला हूँ वो बाइक वॉश, मोपेड वॉश और कार वॉश सबके लिए यूज होगा. सो जो भी प्रोडक्ट मैं यूज करूंगा उसकी लिंक डिस्क्रिप्शन में रख दूंगा. सो डोंट फॉरगेट टू वॉच द डिस्क्रिप्शन बिलो. ओके, सो लेट्स सी विच प्रोडक्ट आई विल बी यूज टू वॉश. ओके, दिस इज मोटोमैक्स वैक्स एंड इट विल कॉस्ट यू अराउंड 90 rupees. दिस विल बी अप्लाइड ऑन द कलर पार्ट एंड कलर पेंट ऑफ द बाइक. दिस इज मोटोमैक्स पॉलिश. दिस विल बी अप्लाइड ऑन द डल पार्ट ऑफ द बाइक्स. दीज आर द स्पंज विच विल बी यूज फॉर क्लीनिंग पॉलिश एंड वैक्स. And this is the shampoo to wash the bike. This is L'Oreal shampoo. You can use any of your shampoo to clean the bike or any of your vehicle. And it will better if you will use 3M car wash shampoo to wash the bike or of any of your vehicle. This is microfiber cloth. It will cost you around 100 rupees from any local market, or you can also purchase from the Amazon or Flipkart. So without wasting any further time, let's go down and wash the bike. Let's go. Yeah. Okay, so this is my bike. You can see too dirty and too messy. So I haven't washed my bike from couple of weeks because I know I will be making video on washing. So I haven't washed it. Okay, so if your bike is too dusty like this, then never use cloth directly on this paint. It can damage your paint. So first spray the water on entire vehicle, and after spraying water on entire vehicle, then further process will be start. Okay, so let's start. Okay, so first let's spray the water on entire bike. Okay, so now I will be use this foam on the entire bike. Okay, so now do foam wash, shampoo wash on the bike. Okay, so after applying shampoo on the vehicle, now we have to apply water to clean all the shampoo. Okay, so we will apply water on the bike now. We'll be right back.
this is Motomax wax and this is my sponge. Now I will apply this wax on entire reed paint area on my bike. Rub this wax, we have to use sponge like this, and we have to use this sponge in the circular motion. Okay, so we have to use like this. Motomax polish. We will use this sponge to use this Motomax polish, and we will apply this on the dull portion of the bike. So like dashboard, we'll apply on this all the dull parts, dull plastic parts of the bike. Okay. Now my bike is totally clean now, perfectly clean and washed. I hope you like the video. It's informative and properly done. If you like my video, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Please, please, please subscribe my channel and share with your friends. It is informative. Please, and if you have any query and suggestion, please comment down below. I hope you like the video. Thank you for your love and support. Signing off, Kevin Shah.